hit by thieves who stole thousands of dollars worth of camping gear and equipment and also years of memories out of a trailer. News says Andrew Setters has that story.
Cheviot Road here in White Oak is pretty busy, and the Boy Scouts who call this area home are hoping that works to their advantage. Cars stream by this spot, so the scouts hope someone noticed when thieves hauled off a big white trailer belonging to them.
They will be crushed. They will be crushed. And for kids of that age to be victims, it's just wrong.
The thieves hooked up and took off without even moving the wood blocking the tires. Joe Schwerling and Bill Hillebrand say this 12 or 15 foot white box trailer was loaded with gear.
Everything that the boys have earned over the years that they take for take camping, you have all the cooking utensils and pots and pans and tents, tarps, all the equipment, knives, axes, first aid equipment, and so on.
In the past, people have broken into their storage pod and the trailer, so they've beefed up the locks and the lights. But now tracking this trailer down might be tough. The scouts had just sanded off their old Troop 24 logos and painted it plain white. The plan was to make it match their bus and list the names of the scouts from their troop who've earned scouting's highest honor. Now the scout leaders are hoping this thief does the right thing.
Well, I would, you know, like to hope that they would realize what they've taken and maybe, you know, leave it somewhere without any damage to it. That would be the ideal situation. But, you know, we can only hope for that.
Most of the scouts in this troop go to St. James School right across the street. Many of them live in this area, and they're hoping someone saw something that can help them get their trailer back. From White Oak, Andrew Setters, News 5.